Yo. Bugsy Malone.
Are you for real on the line?
You know? I ain't Tay Snowman on production. Night goes. Seems like I'm achieving my goals. Got retweeted by the Mobos, and I felt like David Beckham back in 96 after scoring 17 goals. I made a fire in the booth and the relegation rhythm of Manchester United. So now I say 0161 Manny on the map, and the man them get excited. Now we saw a hit ticking Man City. Let's get down to the nitty gritty. I came from the bottom, into the Premiership. Now I'm notorious like Biggie. Now it's so glorious, I'm ready. And I'm so curious already. Cause right now life feels like I'm watching the Fast and Furious on telly. I'm not used to the limelight. I rhyme tight, but I usually drive round on a dark night with a grand beat on. Now I'm getting played on Radio 1 Extra, the best station that I've been on. Sat looking at my mum. We went from sitting on a visiting jail to looking in the rearview mirror into the past and waving goodbye to the
slums. Not you, not you, not you. I put my town on the radar. Not you, not you, not you. I'm the chipmunk relegator. That's who, that's who, that's who. And I heard that you're in danger. Is that true? Is that true?
Yeah. You know when you're in too deep, when you're losing sleep, and not by choice. Receiving over 1,000 tweets, cause you've got the streets making noise. My name got big so fast, you would've thought my name was taking words. I got a bigger hype than when Manny Pacquiao decided he was gonna fight Floyd. Instagram couldn't picture this, my opinion pissed off a hypocrite. Charlie Sloth told them I was an animal, then a chipmunk got ripped to bits. I'm in a different league, it's all mad. I got 10 missed calls off my distant dad. I got so many text messages off ex-girlfriends trying to draw me in like I'm a sketchpad. But I remember the days I was in the gutter. Nobody gave me bread or butter. So now I say, where do you know me from? Get off my line, did I stutter? Get off my line, did I stutter? Get off my line, did I stutter? Get off my line, line, line. Get off my line, did I stutter?
I am the crime scene savior. Not you, not you, not you. I put my town on the radar. Not you, not you, not you. I'm the chipmunk relegator. That's who, that's who, that's who. And I heard that you're in danger. Is that true? Is that true?
My fire in the booth left yours, and the relegation rhythm, of course. I told them, well, Charlie walked with me, and now it's like Chip Diddy Chip can't talk. Can't even mention my name in war. Why? Cause the sweet chili rhythm was poor. I think there's something they need to know about Chipmunk, let me tell them in a metaphor. A little boy got a knock on the door, had to go police station, of course. Could have gone no comment, probably taken a charge, but this boy talks to the law. And now that little boy is on course, an ex-pop star that wants to do grime. But his friend never got bailed from court, and now he's been locked up for a long time. Any minute now they're gonna open the door, and that little boy's gonna run and hide, cause I heard that it is all out war. In his own grease he's gonna fry. He's just like Devilman, no one likes a snitch, so how can them man reply? I am the headmaster of my time, you'll get banned from spitting on grime.
I am the crime scene savior. Not you, not you, not you. I put my town on the radar. Not you, not you, not you. I'm the chipmunk relegator. That's who, that's who, that's who. And I heard that you're in danger. Is that true? Is that true?
I am the crime scene savior. Not you, not you, not you. I put my town on the radar. Not you, not you, not you. I'm the chipmunk relegator. That's who, that's who, that's who. I heard Skepta be soldier. Is that true? Is that true?